Good afternoon to my fellow passengers. We just number BS-35 are going to perform a small thing on the ship of John the Baptist, who was the forerunner of Jesus Christ.
You brood of vipers! Who warned you to flee from the wrath to come? Bear fruit worthy of repentance, and do not presume to say to yourselves, "We have Abraham as our father." For I tell you, God is able from these stones to raise up the children to Abraham. Even now, the axe is lying at the roots of the tree. Every tree that does not bear good fruit is cut down and thrown into fire.
What then we should do?
Repent for your sins. Where is justice and goodness in this kingdom? King Herod is going towards the state. How dare he marry his brother's wife?
Master, the prophet John is spreading false news about you. He's calling you a good name. What should we do?
Is it? How dare he do that? Bring him here.
King Herod, it is not lawful to have your brother's wife. Hey, sinful lady. How can you leave your husband and have an immoral relationship with a man that you are king?
My lord, if you love me, imprison this man.
My dear, I will do anything for you. Soldier, imprison this man.
Ha 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 ha. Now listen, you proud woman. The position and fame in this world have a short life like bubbles in the water.
Thank you.
Here is after.